Their welcome, the warmest welcome. I'm Mark Nicholas. Today we're bringing you one of the most special games of one day cricket you could ever imagine. An array of top class players for your enjoyment. Sit back, relax. Difficult decision upon winning the toss here. The temptation is to bat first because the overhead conditions are ideal. It's a lovely sunny day. Having said that, it's an extraordinarily wet pitch. I think the water must have seeped under the covers overnight, and that'll make it difficult to play strokes. Well, now that's an interesting decision to bat first. There's an argument that says you should have bowled here. There's plenty of moisture in the surface. I reckon it'll nip around off the seam. Cloud cover, it could swing too. Difficult conditions. This will need every ounce of technique that the batsman has.
So, we're all ready for the first ball of the innings. Stopped in the covers.
It's a monster.
That's a huge six. It's straight to a fielder. Straight to a fielder. Got him, yes, he's out. Straight in, no problem with that. I didn't expect to miss those.
Now that's an important catch. Oh boy, is that an important catch, and didn't he do well to cling on? The bowling side are now allowed more players outside the ring as the fielding restrictions have been lifted.
I'm not sure if he'll be able to continue. He looks to be in some pain. It's straight to a fielder. Well, the fielder's not going to cut that off. It's straight to a fielder. It's straight to a fielder. Just shoulders arms to that one. That's been given as a wide.
Too loose a stroke for a good player. Oh, he'll kick himself.
Let's see the action replay of that. A very good over. Only one off it in the end.
The captain ought to think about saving some of his best bowlers for the closing overs of the innings.
He's got it into the gap. The sweeper picks up. He's been caught.
Lazy. That's the truth, and he'll regret it when he sees the replay.
He's worked that into the gap. It's just one there. We're about to see a change in the bowling. Straight to a fielder.
Four for from the moment he hit it. There's a skill in that. Picking the gap is a skill.
Stopped in the covers. It's straight to a fielder.
Innings that was. You can see that the players are looking pretty good after their break. We're feeling pretty good too about the rest of this match. With me commentating is Richie Bennett.
Fight.
He's always looking for that shot. It's such a strength in his game.
We can have a look at that again. I think he was easily back in the crease there. There it goes. Marvellous effort there. That was really well judged. It went a long way up. Let's take a look at that in slow motion.
Picture shows it, he was miles out.
We can have a look at that again.
The fielding restrictions have now been lifted.
Again. Fielder's appeal, but he was quite comfortably home. Umpire is signalling byes.
Certain where your off stump is.
We can have a look at that again. Well, that was six as soon as he hit it.
Don't even bother chasing that. That's away to the bleachers.
Let's see the action replay of that. Lay it away with comfort. Pushed into the gap.
Sight for any bowler. The ball is just sailing over the fence. Oh yes, congratulations. What a good performance in this limited overs fixture. That has been a thoroughly deserved victory. On behalf of Richie Beddoe and myself, Mark Nicholas, we bid you a good afternoon and look forward to bringing you more cricket coverage in the very near future. Bye-bye for now.